You're going to eat your favorite YouTuber down with me. Back at it again with a video. Today in this video, as you can see, we've just done like Live Monkey Pinky. Plays for Norwich Striker, and he's actually pretty decent so far from what I've tried with him. So, yeah, without further ado, let's get into the video. Oh, yeah, I'm going to sort of show you the two firecrackers. Obviously, you can't see the progress that we're all doing, so we've got Lucas in there from a two firecracker. So, it's pretty decent. Yeah, I ain't too worried. Sorry for everything. So here is our team. We've got Fabianski, Gomez and Boyle.
And they're better than that. That's rather sloppy.
Got into our first game.
Good vision. Played over the back of the defenders. And here it is! Following up with the scoring here. It's a good start. It's a fly. Tuki. Tongi Dombele. Eriksen. Can level it up now. Brilliant goal!
And then they score for our opponents, who also has two opponents.
Tongi Dombele.
Here is Abraham, he's going down below.
Set up to play on the break now. This is how they love to play on the break. What a good way to score. No goal. Flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain. The flag went up straight away.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Guiding it through the defenders. And there it is!
Again. This time it wasn't offside, it was onside.
To take the corner, a goal to the good, of course.
The corner.
In goes the corner. Went with a header, and he's good in the air too, but not quite good enough then.
A bit unfortunate. Next time, maybe he'll bury it.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Oh, what a fine goal!
Bottom left corner. We're playing terrible.
Has a go here.
And down below. Yeah.
It's the goalkeeper's
Tony
ball.
Tony climbs. Can we hit him on the counter-attack? Antonio running down the wing. Antonio still. Oh, and he's still got it. He's got...
Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Oh, love that. The skill. Time to get the ball in.
Antonio.
What an opportunity if he picks out the right...
On his debut, all team.
Going for goal! He could open up the opposition now.
Here's our opponent with Eriksen.
Christian Eriksen.
Eriksen's on the ball.
Pukki.
Wijnaldum. To Abraham. Tommy Abraham.
Good one-on-one defending with the tackle.
Gabani to Antonio. Pukki's on the ball now.
Guiding it through.
To Sheridan. Sheridan.
A chance for the equaliser. And there it is!
Come on. Here we are, poor Michael Antonio. Got a yellow card, unfortunately, but it is what it is.
To the offender.
Always like to see that, to give the advantage to the attacking team.
Do have a corner, but they've chosen to take off Pukki. We've chosen to bring on.
In goes the corner. It's got in, but maybe it wouldn't have done if it hadn't deflected off the defender. But he couldn't keep it. Eriksen. It's a shot now. Great chance to wrap it up there, Alan.
Well, you're looking for the killer touch, and they showed a lack of that there.
To Gomez.
We're into the closing minutes now. 5 minutes left on the clock, and the game's still close, and still maybe an equaliser on the cards.
Pukki.
Great build-up, nearly in here. Oh, it's a goal, it's an equaliser.
He's drew the game for us, and here we are. Quite really liking Diogo Jota, that left me left him. So I decided to bring him for Levi Anderson. For my 38k, I think he is. So yeah. And I've used him for a couple of games, and he's actually pretty decent to be fair. He's a very good player to be fair to him. So, here we go into our team. Take out Jota, replace. He's being replaced, but obviously the man, the myth, the legend, for Levi Anderson. What a beast. And yeah. And because we're with SpongeBob. Thought I'd say SpongeBob is amazing, but overall. And also, next video, we might have a new team. A huge team upgrade. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace, love, and checkers. Peace.
Girl, I bring ya, so give me a call. Getting paper, we getting paid in full.